Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing this mega fossil dig kit. You can dig up 15 genuine fossils. That's the front. Here's the back. So there's like trilobites and coprolite. So let's get into it. And they're actually real fossils. So 15 real fossils.
We found our first Tico.
And my sister's doing one too.
We found our
first fossil.
What do you think, Meg?
Good. These are all painted on, by the way. If you get one, these are painted on. I learned that the hard way.
Okay. And then you need to make sure you lay down a clean sheet, right?
Yeah, this is why.
And so you take this out. We don't need a lot of instructions. So let's
you want to show us what's in the manual?
Orange stuff, that's what's in the manual.
So this is coprolite. There's like corals, dinosaur bones.
Okay, let's see what comes in your dig kit.
Teeth. So you get all of this. So you take this and there's a little hole. Which I'm just gonna, there it is. So you take the sand out, and it comes with a magnifying glass, a pick, and a brush. So you pick them. Let's just take those
bones. Okay, let's look at your sister's over here. She's into finding something.
We just got a little bit of water because it's a little hard to see it.
Can we brush it?
Yeah. So it kind of looks like that color.
I found something.
Already?
Yep.
Under that? Okay.
I'm checking that out.
I found something there. It's really hard.
There it is, Mom.
She's been doing it for like 10 minutes and she's only found one thing.
Hey, gentle, right? You're a paleontologist, not a construction worker. We're gonna see what your sister has over here.
Right here.
What she has?
There we go. And then we got one on the back here. Right there, but we
could be your cup or like.
I think it is. So I'm doing the back one.
I think water makes mud on these.
Yeah, it does, but like still, it works.
I'm gonna go get a little bit.
Just
of
put
water.
It around your thing.
Oh, you gotta dig all around it.
Oh!
There's another one.
There you go.
I got a little bit of water. Is this my trilobite?
I wouldn't use mine if I were you.
See how your sister's doing.
Got one right there.
What is that?
I don't know. Can you see the manual maybe? Let's look at the manual.
Oh, I know what that one is.
What is it?
This one is Orthoceras.
Here, let's see a picture.
Orthoceras.
Where?
Which is this guy. So you get fossils like this. Orthoceras means straight horn. It's this guy. You can see the...
Right there.
Yep. Okay, Mr. Adams. Marsh.
Yeah.
Sign out.
Bye, guys.